I'm sad and depressed. I just got an idea. Why do good girls like bad guys? I had this question for a hella long time. I've been a bad boy, and it's plain to see, so why do good girls fall in love with me? Let's see how this all goes. But first I have to wait. I can't wait to see how famous I am. Why do good girls like bad guys? I had this question for a hella long time. Wow, he just bullied me. Not cool. This sadly only leaves me with one option.